What is going on, everybody? Rip X here from the world of Rip X, and today on Skyrim Followers X, we are looking at Volrina, vampire follower from Pandorable. Yeah! What is going on, everybody? Rip X here. Hope you are having a great day. Shout out to my boy, Poppy Gonzo, for letting us use the channel. If you like these videos, please subscribe. Help us channel. And you can also subscribe to me on VidMe, also the World of Rebex. So we are looking at Volrina Pandorable, and she is beautiful. And I know a lot of people, it struck me for a second, too. I looked at her, and I was like, yeah, what is it? She looks familiar. What is the deal? And actually, it's because originally she was going to offer Volrina with her mod Catherine. And it was kind of going to be like you had Catherine and then you will have like Volrina, which is like a vampire Catherine. But it took her a little longer to make her, so she just decided to go ahead and give us Catherine ahead of time, which was awesome, and then give us Volrina separately, and that is fine. If the name strikes you, it's because you've probably played Morrowind or Elder Scrolls Online, and, you know, she's been wandering Tamriel since the second era and done a lot of crazy stuff. But what do we need to know about her? This follower, actually. Her name is Volrina Quara, and if I got that right, then it's a miracle because I butcher every name here. She's an Imperial race. She's got a UNP body, and I like UNP. I remember we had a big CBBE trend for a while because of big curvy booties, but UNP is pretty nice. She has a sultry voice, which is also pretty nice too. She is essential, and you can marry her, so that is pretty awesome. Now, and the screenshots on the mod page, she has, you know, things going on, Black Viper's Will, some stuff from the Ultimate Assortment, Apache Divine Elegance Store. And if you want that look that she had in the screenshots, then you need to go ahead and get that stuff. But I'm going to tell you what, she looks very, very beautiful. So, one of the things I really like about Pandorable is she doesn't cater. And I know some people say, you know, there are modders out there that'll be like, I made this follower, and then Jimmy will come on and be like, man, I really like her with a CBE big butt, and then 2 days later it's out with that. And it's like, if someone says, man, it'd be cool if you could make her with this kind of ears, and then next thing you know there's a patch with those kind of ears. But Pandorable, she's an artist, and she says, you know what, this is my vision and this is what it is. You can either download her or not download her. And I really like the way she goes. This is her seventh follower on the Nexus, and they've all been extremely popular. I almost want to say, man, I want to say every single one so far has gone to the hot files. But you look at them, and they're fantastic. So that is great. And she looks very, very sexy. So that is her. We're going to see her go ahead and fight. And of course, first we're going to go to the Hall of the Dead, the Catacombs, and we're going to find her. But you're just going to go ahead and assume that we found her because, you know, all we do is use Are You There? And we just pull them in because that's what we do on the World of Apex. But now we're going to see some vampire violence. So let's hit it. Alright, that is Volrina from Pandorable. As you see, she had a glass sword, but she pretty much comboed Drain Life and Shock Magic to really freaking just take everybody out, especially those last 10 bandits. I was hoping to get some ruthless moments in there, but she just fried everybody, freaking Storm style, so that's okay. So check her out, download her, love her, endorse her, subscribe to the channel, you know, all that stuff. So thank you for watching this video, and until the next time I see you, for Pablo and me, RipX, this has been the World of RipX, Skyrim Followers X. And always remember, no matter what you do, make sure you rip.